Today, we're going to talk about the importance of sharpening your mower blades. It's one of the key steps you can do to keep your mower cutting well and to maintain that Exmark signature quality of cut from the first mow of the season to the last. Hi, Lenny.
Hey, Ryan.
So we're talking about blades, and we know a sharp blade is important. We don't want that ragged looking turf at the end of a cut.
Absolutely. So it's extremely important to keep that sharp edge. A dull blade will actually rip the grass instead of cutting it. And that's where you start to see that yellow brown tip at the end of a grass blade. It makes it much more susceptible to pest and disease.
Okay, so part of keeping that turf healthy is keeping those diseases out as well. So what do we need to know about sharpening a blade?
So the number one thing is don't overdo it, right? So we don't need a razor sharp edge. We want to hold that 27 to 30 degree angle on this blade. That's what we're shooting for. We don't want to get there immediately. We don't want to get there in one pass. Take your time, go up and down. If we go too hard, too fast, what can actually happen is we take the temper out of the blade. That's going to increase how often you have to sharpen and reduce the overall life of the blade itself.
Okay. All right, so we keep that angle on there and we should be good to go as far as sharpening it. So we can use a bench grinder, we can use an angle grinder, but we need to make sure we're safe as we're doing it, right, when we're sharpening?
Absolutely. You know, wear protective eyewear, wear your gloves, just make sure you know how to operate the equipment and we're being safe. Another good thing is actually, you know, use a putty knife and we can take off some of that debris on there. That just helps reduce the amount of dust and everything.
Okay, once we get them sharpened, we need to get them back on the unit. Anything we need to know about getting them on properly?
The most important thing is consult your manual and put the blades on with the blade bolt at the proper torque using a torque wrench.
Okay.
So not only does that proper torque keep that blade bolt from loosening up, but in case we have an impact, it also helps prevent that blade bolt from possibly tightening and becoming very difficult to remove.
Okay. And so we know that a well-maintained blade is going to last a long time, but it's not going to last forever. What sort of tips do you have for having extras on hand or where we can get additional blades?
Absolutely. So you're exactly right. A blade has a useful life, right? Usually its performance is going to tell you the end of that useful life. So it starts performing bad, it probably needs replaced. So not only is it performance, but safety driven. A lot of guys that I talk to have at least three sets of blades. So they have the set of blades that they're running. They have a set of blades sharpened on the truck ready to go in case something might happen to a current blade. And then, you know, the night before they took the old blades off, they were tired, they put them in the shop ready to be sharpened. So if you do find the event that you need a blade, go to exmark.com, locate the dealer next to you, and they'll have a good supply of Exmark OEM blades to get on your machine.
All right, great. We can keep that quality cut that Exmark's known for.
Absolutely.
Looks like we need to do a little sharpening on these, a little maintenance.
Yeah.
So let's get to it.
Let's get these done.